I'm Dr Melissa Glackin and I'm Senior Lecturer in Science Education and I'm the Director of the STEM Education Programme here in the School of Education, Communication and Society at King's College London. I also lead the module Environmental Education. So on our module, we're going to be exploring how we have come to understand the environment today and the important role that education has in responding to the multiple crises that we are all facing. We consider alternative responses to that of just knowing more knowledge, and we will be thinking about how education can be empowering and to be an enabler for positive behaviour change across citizens and societies. Activism has multiple understandings. On the module, we explore the meanings and what they offer educators and environmental education more broadly. Now, one dimension which gets lots of attention is the political form activism can take, and we consider how educators might respond to align both their values, but also the demands of their organisation and society as a whole. Now, I think that completing the module is a form of activism in that thinking and writing and talking about the climate crisis and the environmental crisis that we are all facing. And educating ourselves is actually being proactive. In a more concrete form of activism on our module, we offer opportunities for our students to get involved in environmental networks. You know, for example, at the moment, we're offering opportunities to volunteer at a local forest school. The beauty of environmental education is that all subject disciplines have a stake in what I consider a broad umbrella term, from law, economics, drama, art, all the way through to the STEM subjects. Environmental education welcomes everyone to bring their knowledge and their specialisms to come and debate the pressing questions of today. For all students, the module offers an opportunity to reflect on their own response to the environmental crisis at hand, going beyond the rhetoric of the easy fixes to see the complexity of actions needed across the educational piece. This change in mindset will have outcomes in classrooms, if you're an educator, but all careers and workplaces are involved in the sustainability of our planet. And so the module will offer something to everyone for their future careers.